Greece with John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John. This is Rye Del High on the right. You see the bleachers in just one moment. Hollywood High School is a public high school. 1,700 students attend Hollywood High School. Right here on the left is the Roosevelt Hotel, the glamour hotel of the 20s. It was built in 1927. And it hosted the very first Academy Awards in 1929. Across the street is Madame Tussauds' wax.